Coming here to Bath from the Bronx was a big change for me. I remember when I first stepped foot on this campus 2 years ago, I was worried how people were going to accept me, and I asked myself questions like, what if they don't like me? I've had some of the greatest experience of my life here at Hyde. I've even done a bunch of things I've never done before. For example, camping, hiking, whitewater rafting, balancing on a high ropes course, and of course, living in a dorm. Before doing these things, I was pretty nervous about them. But now I feel like I can accomplish anything in life. Being here at Hyde has taught me many things about myself. One of the things I've learned was to not just be one leader in one area, but in many areas. For example, in my dorm parent not only trusted me to help others, but to actually confront them and hold them to their best. This made me feel like I'm capable of changing people's lives. It helped me realize what I want to do in my life, which is to inspire others. To do that, I will have to work hard, stay focused, and try my best at everything that I do. I want to thank my mom for supporting my decision in coming here to Hyde, Bath. She did question it at first, but she saw that coming here would help me academically with my work ethic and with my character. Mom, you have been there for me all my life, and I want to thank you for your love and care. I also want to thank my Hyde family for giving me a chance to come here and helping me along the way. Even though this is the end of my Hyde career, this is a beginning of a new journey. Thank you.